Hello, diesel fans. This is DB with Diesel Power Source. Hey, today we're going to talk about compound turbos. A lot of people call in or email us asking about our compound kits and what they do. Some people think compounds are this big exotic thing you put on your truck, or they just want to know how compounds differ from a single turbo. The thing about a single turbo is that you either have to go with a small turbo that spools up quickly, but it runs out of air, you lose that top end. Or you have to go to a large turbo that has a good top end when it kicks in, but it takes forever, forever to spool up, which affects drivability. With compounds, you get the best of both worlds. You get a smaller turbo, spools up quickly, combine that with a larger turbo, and you get a drivable, high horsepower truck. So compounded turbos work together and they multiply the pressure ratios. The big turbo actually turbocharges or pressurizes the small charger. Then the small turbo takes that pressurized air and multiplies it further. This is how compounds move so much more air than a single turbo. This extra air helps burn all the fuel in the cylinder and supplies extra air to carry heat out of the engine. DPS compounds spool up quickly. They decrease EGTs by about 300 to 400 degrees. They increase your horsepower by about 25%. Most importantly, they increase the life of your turbos and protect your truck from overheating or sticking a piston. You'll really love installing our compounds. Because they're a direct bolt-on application, there's no modification or fab work necessary. This kit bolts directly to the stock exhaust elbow. Compounds are awesome. They control EGTs, give you usable horsepower, and keep your truck drivable. Once they go compounds, most people can't believe they ever lived without them. If you have questions, give us a call or comment below. This has been DB with Diesel Power Source. Thanks for tuning in.